Staincity Properties' focus is to complete and develop Staincity in its entirety. The real elephant in the room on the way we live today is the amount of time we spend in traffic. It really is doing a lot of damage to our social fabric, and that's what we've tried to address in Staincity. We've developed one of the best schools in Staincity School in order to allow for the children of Staincity to be able to either walk or ride to school with the bicycles. We've done the same thing with our office development, Capital Park, in giving the opportunity to their residents to be able to walk to work. I think what we do is important not only because of the development in Staincity, but the bulk services infrastructure that we've contributed to in upgrading William Nicol, Cedar Road and many other roads, as well as the stormwater, the sewerage and the water. I think our next big development is going to be City Centre. We will start launching in excess of 700 apartments with a little bit of nightlife and shopping that will bring a new flavour to Staincity. What I love the most about living in Staincity is falling out of bed in the morning, and while I go for a cycle, I can see all these kids walking to school and cycling to school. Other office workers just walking to their offices. Just the sheer pleasure and enhancement of the quality of life just does so much for our social fabric. Getting to know the neighbours and the residents, something we haven't done for so long. That's what I love about living in Staincity.